Hey guys, thanks for clicking on this video. Welcome to a Texan Camper tabletop review. What I've got today to present is a Bluetooth Sony portable speaker. This is the SRX-X11. This is one of Sony's smallest portable speakers. This is the gray black version. On camera it looks grayish. It actually is pretty grayish, but what this little guy is basically a portable battery-powered Bluetooth speaker. And I use this when I go camping on a hike because of its portability, its battery, which lasts over 20 hours on a charge. You can play music through it through your Bluetooth device. It also has what's called NFC, which is this symbol here. Most portable devices have it. It stands for Near Field Communication. And the benefit of something like this is if your phone or your device has what's called near field communication, you simply will take your phone and touch it and it automatically connects, touch it again and it automatically disconnects. So you don't have to fumble through your Bluetooth settings and sync it up and pair it and all that. But if you don't have NFC, then you have the option of the power button right here, which gives you the ability to do Bluetooth. And you can pair your phone to it. You can also have a phone button here, so a phone call comes in, you can hear it on your speaker, and of course you've got your volume up and down, and your phone also controls the volume up and down as well. This is a single speaker design, but it also has little passive radiators which help to move a little bit more air, giving a little bit of a good bass response, some good mids and highs. Then you've got your dual cone speaker here. It's all self-contained, very nice little unit. On the back you'll notice that it has an audio in, so if you have a device that doesn't have Bluetooth or anything like that, you can directly plug it in with a 3.5 millimeter cable there. There's your charging base so you can charge it up, and it charges pretty quickly. Another little feature you can do with this device is you can, if you had two of these, you can pair them together so you can have them in stereo. But yeah, very, very nice little device. Let me go ahead and pair my phone up to it real quick and show you what it looks like. So I'm going to go into my settings of my phone, go under Bluetooth, and it's already connected because I've done it before, but basically when you go to Bluetooth settings and you search for it, you can see it right there, the SRX-X11. So I'll back out of that and we'll go to my music, play some random stuff. Let's see, my downloaded music. We'll play something random here. Here we go. Should be able to hear it there. And of course, I can control the volume with my phone. So you can see there. Now with Bluetooth you do have a range of about maybe 30 feet. At a recent camping we did over there in Huntsville, we had it synced to the phone and I think we got about 50 feet before it started to break up. But it comes with this little lanyard here, rubberized lanyard, and we just hanged it from the bear hook or the food bag hook, and it was able to radiate music through our campsite very nicely. So yeah, this is the Sony portable Bluetooth speaker, the SRX-X11. They have larger versions which have dual speakers, which are kind of like that longer, like a big giant pill, similar to what what is that one company from Dr. Dre? Can't think of the name right now, but it's by Dr. Dre, which he recently sold to Apple, but they have something similar, but this is by Sony. Very popular design. This is only about $70, so for $70, if you need some portable music without having to use earphones, headphones, whatnot, you don't have any electricity, this is great. Also good for hiking. If you need some music, you can hang it from your backpack. But so I just wanted to show you guys this. Very nice, very good sound quality by Sony. Thanks guys for watching this video. Be sure to subscribe, like, comment, all that good stuff below. And until next time we meet, peace!